Hey, you guys, Eddie at Fliptronics. I'm going to be showing you some tips on using S-Voice on your Samsung Galaxy S5. So if you've never used S-Voice, it's basically a command prompt feature on the Galaxy S5 where you can ask questions, you can do certain tasks. Anyways, I'm going to open it up. You can double tap the home button to open up S-Voice. What time is it? What time is it?
It is 1:49 p.m.
What time is it in New York?
The current local time in New York is 2:50 p.m.
What is the weather?
Location information is required for a weather forecast. Please.
What is today's date?
Today is Sunday, June 29, 2014.
All right, so other than some basic things, you can also set an alarm. Wake me up at 6 a.m.
All right, this is your alarm for 6 a.m. Do you want to save this alarm?
No.
I won't save this alarm. The message is from 6307095976.
Okay, so
don't call or cancel.
Cancel.
Okay, if you say so.
Okay, so there's a little option menu here at the top where you can see the example commands for what you can do with S-Voice. It shows you some examples of what you need to say to do certain things. There's definitely some useful things on here for sure. I think once you start using S-Voice a little bit on your Galaxy S5, you'll get comfortable with using it more and more. It's been around for the Galaxy series phones for a while. It's only, it's been tweaked and gotten a little bit better and better. Anyways, guys, as always, thanks for watching this video on the Galaxy S5. Definitely check out S-Voice. Stay tuned for more and be sure to subscribe to our channel.